Sports tonight, college basketball. It was King taking on Erskine. Erskine started fast when Thomas Nolan buries a third three-pointer. He had 30 on the night. Back came the tornado. Mac Owens off the ball fake goes baseline for the reverse layup. The next trip down, the Kings. CJ Good pulls up and sinks the jumper. King went on to win tonight by the final of 87-70 over Erskine. In fact, they swept in the night. The women also won.